now, and so I really wanted to put something out for all of my ostomates, or I'm no longer an ostomate, I guess, but to anyone who's has an up-and-coming reversal surgery. You know, I want to go over several